The challenge about being on a motorcycle is obviously you have to be very careful with the way you have your equipment situated on you so that it's secure, yet it has to be accessible, so it's a fine balance between the two. And the third wild card would be the elements. You have to be really ready for whatever it is, whether it's rain or sleet or hail or just pure wind. The challenge is having your equipment with you ready to shoot.